Ramps from both northbound and southbound I-39/90 to eastbound U.S. Highway 1218 are now closed due to construction. Those closures are part of the construction of a new interchange with Highway 1218 and County Highway AB. Drivers should instead head west on the Beltline, then exit at U.S. Highway 51, Stoughton Road, before re-entering the Beltline heading east. The ramps are set to remain closed through late October.